Hi everyone! What is up? Welcome to a game called Kingdom Hearts Rechain of Memories. I'm gonna go start with a new game and hit Sora and go to beginner mode. Why not? Leave the vibration on. Now this game is really fun for me. Most people don't like the card games because they really kind of like don't get it in this type of game. But I do, and I'll help you, and I'll help explain it. But right now, I need to shut my mouth. Okay, so now that that's over with, another cutscene's gonna show, but doesn't really have noise, doesn't really make any sound. Well, it does make sound, but people are not saying anything just yet, not until it, like, becomes night. So, basically about this game is that you play as a kid, as a boy named Sora, which we already know, who has the Keyblade. We already know you're playing him. Blah, 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 blah. Anyway, what this game is that you enter a castle called Castle Oblivion. Now, for people who don't know what Oblivion is that you forget memories. Every skill, every spell, nothing. Everything's gone. And you have to relearn it by playing the game. So, now here where someone's gonna talk, so which means I have to shut my mouth again. Excuse me.
Along the road ahead lies something you need. However, in order to claim it, you must lose something that is dear to you.
I have no idea what the heck that means. Okay, now nobody's gonna be talking again for a while, for a little bit. Anyway, how this game works is people like, well, how do you gain more cards? How do you gain more HP? By the level. There's a way that you get more cards is that there's a thing called CP. If for those who do not know what CP is, CP is card points. That's how much more cards you can carry within those points. Go over your points, you cannot leave the deck until you get rid of certain cards. That's going to cost you this amount of points. Like, say, this attack card's gonna cost you 10. This is gonna cost you 20. This is gonna cost you 30. You gotta be careful on what card you want and not go over the points. But if not, then yeah, you're all set. You're fine. You're good. You're done. You're all set. Select the card you want, and if they're all good, then there you go. Perfect. Bada bing, bada boom, all done. Right? And yes, there are Heartless here too, and now there's new people called Nobodies, Organization 13. Again, I now have to shut my mouth. So excuse me. Oh, excuse me, I'm so sorry.
Hey, you think it's okay to barge in?
No, it's not. Doesn't matter, knock first.
King? King Mickey's here?
Could be.
Something just told me he'd be here, okay?
Really? Because now that you mention it, I was kind of thinking the same thing.
What?
Seriously? Me too.
Oh,
one look
no,
at this castle,
that...
and I just knew.
That
our very
is...
best friends. They're here.
Guess great minds think alike.
No coincidence.
Wait, hey, hold on. It can't be just a coincidence.
It is not a coincidence.
Oh, no, Timothy. You don't mean that.
Yep, I had it too. I had the exact same feeling.
Oh, wow.
Gorge! Maybe it's contagious!
No, something's screwy! We gotta go take a look!
All right.
Where are you going?
That way, to the door. Are you scared?
Don't be ridiculous! Come on, let's go, Goofy!
Hey, fellers, shouldn't we shut the door behind us before we go?
You know, that would be the most polite thing to
Sora!
Do, but apparently they are not that. Uh-oh.
That's it. Who are you?
Oh. We're gonna pull a Keyblade out already.
Heartless! Oh, yeah?
You wish it was Heartless.
Magic. Thunder!
Immediately. As soon as he stepped
Come
in,
Thunder!
He forgot
Thunder!
Every strategy and spell. Everything's gone.
Come on, Wizard! Fire! Why isn't it working?
I should think it's obvious. The moment you set foot in this castle, you forgot every spell and every ability you ever knew. In this place, to find is to lose, and to lose is to find. That is the way in Castle Oblivion.
Castle Oblivion?
Here you will meet people that you have known in the past, and you will meet people you miss.
I miss? Riku! You mean Riku's here?
If what you want is to find him.
What'd you do?
I merely sampled your memories, and from them, I made this. To reunite with those you hold dear.
Now, I'm not so sure that he actually made that, but
What's
hey, it's
card?
Magic. And magic can happen.
It is
Anything
a promise for the reunion
this.
You seek. Hold the card to open the door, and beyond it a new world. Proceed, Sora. To lose and claim anew. Or to claim anew only to lose.
What?
Come on. Let's go.
Car objective. Obtained. Obtained. Traverse Town. Excuse me. I am very bad at reading. Okay. I've been skipping a lot of these cutscenes because I know it. I know this story. I've played this game before. But a lot of people don't know the story. So that's why I'm going to continue these cutscenes. If you don't want to see them, please let me know in the comments. If you do, still let me know. Please. It will help me. Can't be right. We're in Traverse Town. What you see isn't real. Huh? This town is an illusion created by your memories. Engraved on that card. My memories? Forget about that, Sora. We lost Donald and Goofy. Donald? Goofy? Guys, where are you? What did you do with them? They are at mercy. They are at the mercy of the cards now. Master the cards, and their strength will be yours again. Okay. Hey, a Donald card. The laws of this castle requires that you use your friends to be transferred into cards. If you value your friends, you won't fail to pick them up. Cards you pick up are now added to the top of your stash. Use them and your friends will come to your aid.
Donald!
Cool. These cards you use will vanish, but they will reappear to aid you time and again. Cards are the hearts of your friends. Everything in this castle is ruled by cards. I'm not so sure. Okay. I'm actually not so sure if it is or not. But the mostly main thing I know about this castle is that you lose memories. Is because there's... I'm actually not going to spoil it. Never mind. All I know is that this castle is ruled by memories. I'm not so sure if it's cards. Whenever an enemy or a door confronts you, cards are the only way to proceed. But you mustn't forget your own strength. First thing for yourself, move and then use the cards. You now know how to use your strength, but it would be of no use if you lose sight of your opponent. I wonder if you can catch me. Good. Every move you make causes a card to disappear. If you use up all your cards, you'll be unable to act. That's true. But there is a solution. Keep using cards until you run out. And I will show you. So basically what he's saying is I gotta use all my cards. cannot craft. You have no more cards, and without them, no power. If you want that power back, you must focus. Bind the cards, return. Or bid. Bid the cards return to you, and they will. Okay, so to make this go faster, I have to load the recard and then the up button. Like that. There, my cards are now returned. The strength of your heart brought back the lost cards. You can recall spent cards at any time. You need only wish it. But each time you do, the cards will take longer to return. The cards are by no means unlimited. Use them wisely. Anticipate the follow of battle. And choose that most effective cards. You may use any card in your deck. Four card types you use in battle are grouped into two wilder categories. The first category includes attack cards, magic cards, and item cards. The second category is contained entirely of enemy cards. To use the cards from your different category. Touch pad button. Changes categories. That is my enemy deck, is what I'm gonna call it. I have a shadow enemy card. Well, I don't really have a shadow card. This is actually just an example. Which kinda sucks. Cards will empower you whenever you are attacking or defending. But it is up to you to decide when to attack and when to defend. Do not forget that. Are you two alright? Where have you been? You tell us. When you opened the door, we saw a strange light. And the rest is just blank. Gee, that doesn't help. Try to remember what happened. I have to keep my journal up to date. Hey, Donald! Where'd we get the new clothes?
What?
Me too, Goofy. Somebody's been messing with our clothes. Could it be the cards again? That is for you to ponder. Master the cards and make your way through the castle. But here, you walk alone. Alone? We can't let Sora go alone. That was more of a question. Yeah, Sora can't do anything without our help. Thanks a lot, Donald. You sure you'll be okay? Of course. You want me to go alone? Fine, I can take care of myself. The hero speaks Balid. Baldly. Go then. The rest of Castle Oblivion awaits. My lord, I can't read today. Walk the envious of latent memory. And you shall meet someone dear to you. That's kind of like he's talking about Kairi. I've got a bad feeling about this. Relax, Jiminy. I'm ready for any tricks he's got up his sleeve. How hard can it be to figure out these cards? All I have to do is use one in front of that door over there. Card obtained. Key of Beginnings. You can perform the following actions in the field. Left stick to move, right stick to look around, and the R3, which is you click the left stick, face forward. A to swing keyblade, oops, square to dodge roll, and circle to jump. Sorry! Strike objects in the field with your keyblade. Yields various results. Try striking the barrel. What if I don't wanna? Ooh, I got a lizard card. Ooh, bugs. Marked objects can be lifted and thrown. Approach and press triangle to lift. Uh-oh. Heartless. Touching a heartless on the field starts a battle. But you can strike the heartless first to gain an upper hand. X or triangle to throw it. To throw the box. Okay. To open doors in the field, press triangle in front of the door. Okay. First, I'm not gonna let me. Okay, never mind. Well, what I want to try and show you before I run out of time is I want to show you what card points are. Yeah. Yes, I like to not leave anything. But if I do, that means I have bigger fish to fry. I'll be changing my name to the Power of Light. Apparently, the Kingdom of Light has been taken. Which kind of sucks. But oh well. What are you gonna do? Okay. To approach to the next room, you need a map card. These are map cards in front of us. Okay. Map cards are used to synthesize new, unexplored rooms. First, select the map card you want to use. Left stick, select card, X to confirm, circle to cancel, L1 and R1 to switch card types. I want to use that one. Oh, fine. Oh, shoot, I'm not. I am so sorry. You need to pick a card that meets this criticism. Certain. There we go. I don't know. Anyway. Cards have marked values from 0 to 9. 0 cards marked 0 are special cards, which meant most Kirita. Which means if you don't have a 9 or a 7, just use a 0 and it'll go back to 1. The cards without a mark value is a key card. Key cards are only used at special doors. Alright, well, I am starting to run out of time. I've only got 10 minutes for this, so I want to show you CP, like card points. That's CP. I'm just gonna try and call them card points, if I can. That sounds so much better than CP. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna call this room the Moments of Relief, because this is a save room. Yep. We're just gonna... Ooh, hi. Okay. Huh. Okay, we're just gonna save right here. We saved right there. Perfect. Now I can show you. Okay, go to Review Decks, okay? Hit edit deck. The red points dash white points, it says right there CP. Okay, now see, I can add this card right here and call it good. I don't run out of CP. As long as you don't go overboard, then you're fine. You're all good. Oh, you can also... Oh no, what'd I do? What did I do? Oh no! Shoot! Okay, it looks like I got rid of my whole deck. Oh, let me fix that. Such an idiot. It's been long since I told you this, people. Okay, there. I'm all good. Alright, I can show a little bit longer. I can actually record a little bit longer, so I'm gonna do that. Okay, now this card. Well, Tranquil Darkness. Some of these cards are actually gonna sound really silly. Like, Teeming Darkness. I always do this. This is actually funny. I've always done this. Teeming Darkness. Teeming Darkness. I'm just gonna make fun of it. Teeming Darkness. Teeming Darkness. It's just, that's what I do. That's what I've always done when I was a little kid. I've always made fun of it. Teeming Darkness. Ooh, now these Heartless act on their own. They're gonna chase after you, which kinda sucks. But your main objective is to just kill them and get more cards. Which is not too hard if you know how to use the right one. Oh, see right there. Teeming Darkness. Teeming Darkness. Oh, there's another Heartless. Oh, another. Great, I got two of them. Woohoo! Again, these really aren't hard. Ooh, I leveled up. I'm just gonna make fun of them. Make fun of them. Make every little weird sound I can. Okay, CP boost, which raises my card points, which is awesome. I'd be able to carry more cards. Or HP boost, I'll be having more health, like more hit points. Strategies, ooh, sliding dash, which is really not really what I want. To learn better skills, you gotta start somewhere. But I think I'll do that one on the next level up. I'm just gonna do CP for right now. Cause, I need it. Yeah. Okay. Oh, I got the same one as the first time. Ooh, kill once. Nice. Prism room. You have better chances of getting prism cards. Or creating prism cards. I'm still learning all the controls because I haven't played this game in a long while. Oh, a confused one! Oh, this makes every Heartless confused. This is awesome. Ooh. So they don't know who to attack. They don't know who until the confusion wears off. Okay, remember in the Game Boy Advance version, he always did a strike? In this game, he always does the Goofy Tornado. Which, oh look, I leveled up again. Woohoo! Oh, I leveled up twice! No, wait, no I didn't. Never mind. Never mind. Hey, you're a dead man. Just accept it. Or you're a dead darkness. You guys know what I meant, right? Please tell me you know what I meant. Okay, I'm gonna go back to the room of the moments of relief. I'm gonna call it that, moments of relief. And save. And I will end this video right here. So thank you guys so, so much for watching this. If you liked it, please hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. That'd be great. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.